Here's a quick tip about hose clamps. These can be sharp and dangerous. You can't really push them down and get out of the way. So what I do is get my needle nose here, the angled pair, grab the edge, give it a 180 degree twist, and now it folds in a little bit. You have no more sharp edge. It's a lot safer to work around, and I think it looks neater. That's it for today, guys. See ya.